It is a time between times. For epochs, Nevendar's disciples have been victims of the winds of divinity. The people suffer, they fight, they die and are reborn to fight and die again. But the era of gods is ending. Their twin chains of chaos and cruelty will break. Fearing the dawn of this final age, the people turn to their gods once more. They find no answers. Fear becomes paranoia. Paranoia becomes rage. And rage brings war with it. But war cannot stop the liberation of Nevendar. Even now, its unlikely savior awakens to her fate. And what she does next will shape the future of the world.
Ori, you all right?
What? Oh, Avi, I thought you were a church guard.
I don't know what's worse, your snoring or this stench. How can you sleep down here?
I can sleep and drink anywhere. It's a gift. What time is it?
Just past twilight. The priest's holy hands have gone, leaving three unaccounted for that I've seen.
Right. Well, how are we going to do this? Kill the priest, I mean.
I need to talk this out first.
Of course.
What do we know about this priest?
Let's see. Sebastian, enemy of the Vale and Empire, has taken his royal guard and
occupied.
Right. Has taken his royal guard and occupied the sacred church of Saint Darchild. Well, he sure sounds evil enough.
I'm always coming up with the plans. It wouldn't kill you to think of one once in a while.
My plan is to follow your lead. That's been my plan since we were kids. Hasn't failed me yet. Fine, fine. I guess I could distract the guards while you go for the priest.
There's only one way to do this right.
Agreed. What is it?
We be precise. We get in, take out this priest, and go get our pay.
But what about the guards? If any of them see our faces, the Empire will hunt us down, and our families.
Those guards have families, too. You seem nervous.
We've done a lot of contracts, but killing's never easy. So, yes, I'm nervous. Aren't you?
You know I am. But if we turn down the contract now, there'll be another contract on our heads.
Either way, this priest gets it.
That's right. So we sneak in, stay unseen, take out the priest, and get out. Simple as that.
Simple as that.
impure. His eye sees all.
An offensive. Now you see me? You mess with that?
Let's move.
We make our stand here. There will be no surrender.
How?
Feel my blade fight! You mess with Avi, you mess with me!
You're done. Ha.
Now you see me. Feel the snake butt! I think we're getting good at this!
You're mine!
I'll sneak past them. Feel the snake bite!
They're mine.
On the offensive.
Feel my blade fight! I think we're getting good at this! Well, the sewers clearly aren't as safe as we thought they'd be.
So much for sneaking in.
Thank you.
the line. Feel my blades bite!
There will be no surrender.
Ho! Let's move. You mess with Abby, you mess with me! Now you see me.
Stand down.
Abaddon of Ilion.
The Liberator reigns.
Quickly.
Feel the snake's bite! You mess with Abby, you mess with me!
No need to thank me.
Feel my blade fight!